There could be times when you're supposed to copy data from a Word file like this, and this data needs to be copied into a single cell in Excel here. Now, the problem is that because of all those spaces and line breaks, it does not appear properly. There could be possibly two ways to correct it. The first one would be using the clean function. So you simply use the clean function and here you go. Everything that is there, spaces, line breaks, they all get deleted and you get everything in one single line. But the problem is that it becomes so clumsy that it's difficult to understand the data. The second option would be to use the substitute. Here, what you're actually replacing is the line breaks. And line breaks in Excel are denoted by the character 13 code. So what you're going to do is that you simply put down the formula. So this is the text. And character 13. And then here in the new text, what you can essentially put is how you want to replace the line break. Let's say here I'm going to replace it with a space and close. This one looks better than the first one, but there are still some spaces at the start and end of the sentence. So what we're going to do is that we're going to put a trim function here to remove those spaces. Again here you can remove the character 13 not necessarily by a space but maybe some symbol like this pipe symbol here, and this is how it looks.